Now, WISN News is continuing to follow this developing breaking news out of the Capitol. If you're just tuning in right now, let's bring you up to speed on what's been happening today. Police say the U.S. Capitol was put on security lockdown following reports of possible shots fired outside of what we believe is the Dirksen building, which is right next to the Hart building, where all of our local senators and lawmakers are actually located. They've all responded to us. We do know that they are okay. Congresswoman Gwen Moore was not in her office at the time, but she has let us know that she is all right, that all staff and visitors are okay and accounted for. We are still waiting to hear back from Congressman Paul Ryan. Again, he was located in the Hart building right next to where these shots were fired. We have also heard from Senator Tammy Baldwin. She says, yes, we are safe. The senator and staff are all in the office. We were actually going to have an interview with her a little later today, but we had to cancel because of what has happened. We also have heard from Senator Ron Johnson. They were complying, of course, with the instructions of the Capitol Police. The senator says members of his staff and Wisconsin visitors who were in the office at the time are safe and accounted for. Now, emails came in about 2:25 this afternoon. People standing outside the Supreme Court across the street from Congress were hurried into the court building by authorities. Capitol Police advised everyone to close, lock, and stay away from external doors and windows. The notice said that gunshots had been reported on Capitol Hill outside of the Dirksen building. There were unconfirmed reports of an officer injured. Now, let's tell you how it all started. It was a police chase. A female suspect was driving down 15th in Pennsylvania, ran her vehicle into a barricade in front of the White House. That's when gunshots were fired. They were heard, but again, there are unconfirmed reports of an officer hurt. Do not know of a motive at this time. There's obviously, as you can see in the video, strong police presence. And we've heard from all of our lawmakers so far, everybody is okay. And about 3 o'clock this afternoon, the lockdown was completely lifted on the Capitol. They gave the all clear and said it was safe to resume normal activity. We will, of course, continue to follow this developing news. And for the very latest, we actually have streaming live video on our website, and we'll have the very latest information on WISN12news.com.